right would always win, and love would never end. This is my grown-up Christmas list. As children we believed the grandest sight to see was something lovely wrapped beneath our tree. Well, heaven surely knows that packages and bows can never.
Some praise for the birth of the King. unknown to the world was the worth of that day. The day when the Lord of creation came down to save his creation and lay down his crown. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hear the angels sing a new song of praise for the birth of the King. Hallelujah, hallelujah, the saints all join in, praise to God for the gift he stories of Jesus, for he is the light that was sent from the Father to give the blind sight. The story is no fable or mere fantasy. Tis a story of Christmas and how it should. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hear the angels sing a new song of praise for the birth of the King. Hallelujah, hallelujah, the saints all join in, praise to God for the gift. Now the meaning of Christmas can only be clear when we look to the rugged cross and shed a tear. That man is so sinful, God's son had to die. That the gift God has given was to save you and I. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hear the angels sing a new song of praise for the birth of the Hallelujah, hallelujah, the saints all join in, praise to God for the gift he has here. The end of the story is not that he died, and now is our guide to life everlasting and freedom from sin. That's the meaning of Christmas, the gift that was given. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hear the angels sing song of praise for the birth of the King. Hallelujah, hallelujah, the saints all join in, praise to God for the gift he has given.
Okay. Here's one everybody knows.
Joy to the world.
Yeah.
Bye. the seventh day of Christmas. That's such a pain to me.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Christmas cookies.
That's yours.
Oh, I've been cooking all these dumb cookies.
Facing my in-laws.
Forget, just do it.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.